It is a tit-for-tat battle overseas. South Korean and U.S. forces launched 8 missiles this morning in response to North Korea's missile launches this past Saturday. Those missiles were fired over the ocean off the east coast of the Korean Peninsula. That move comes as the South Korean Joint Chiefs of Staff issued a statement to strongly condemn North Korea's continuous ballistic missile provocations in the region.